Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. This is episode 5 of my series of color theory based on the idea that I borrowed from Angela Freire from TikTok. Tonight we're talking about the color blue, light blue to be precise. Canva.com says light blue is peaceful and calming color. According to color psychology, blue is associated with trustworthiness and reliability. 99 Designs says blue is a serene and calming color that represents intelligence and responsibility. Blue is cool and relaxing. Light baby blue is peaceful. Supercolor.com. Blue can represent rest and can cause the body to produce chemicals that are calming and release feelings of tranquility. Blue is also cooling in nature and helps with balance and self-expression. Sensationalcolor.com says, there is a reason we think of blue as relaxing. It actually tends to lower our heart rates, blood pressure, and even our body temperature. Blue can affect the pituitary gland, affecting our sleep patterns, and it can slow our breathing as well. Studies of memory have demonstrated that memory is enhanced by blue light, and blue light can even kill some bacteria. The Guardian. It turned out that it wasn't the ancient Greeks who never said the sky was blue. None of the ancient languages had a proper word for blue. What we now call blue was once subsumed by older words for black or green. Good.is says ancient civilizations had no word for the color blue. It was the last color to appear in many languages, including Greek, Chinese, Japanese, and Hebrew. In the Odyssey, Homer describes the wine dark sea. Medium.com says, the reason the sea was described as a shade of wine, Gladstone speculated, was because Homer and all of his contemporaries could not see the color blue. To me, light blue represents sky, ocean, air, and water, two substances pleasant and necessary for life. I'm gonna go to the piano, I'm gonna think blue, and I'm gonna put my hands on the keys, and we'll see where we're going with this. I hope you have an enjoyable experience with the color blue. Thank you.
Thank you.
How do you feel now? Did you see the blue? Did you feel the blue? Did you feel the ocean? Did you feel the air? Are you more creative and relaxed than you were before? Is your breathing slower? Thank you so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.